What is that? Hello, my name is Jarrett, and welcome back to Dead Space. So, if you didn't watch last time, we managed to beat the Leviathan, which was like this massive 10-kiloton asshole. Attached itself inside the ship, we wiped that clean, and now I think we can finally try and find a way off the ship. So, I guess that's what we'll do then. Tune in this time to find out the answers to some mysteries.
This may be our last chance of getting out of here alive, Isaac.
Oh.
There's an asteroid loaded up in the mining bay waiting to be smelted. If you attach the SOS beacon to it, you can launch it away from the ship to make a clean broadcast. The beacon's on the maintenance subdeck. You can launch the asteroid from the control room. Damn, the control room is locked. It looks like they keep an emergency access key on the processing subdeck. Couldn't be easy, could it?
Nope.
I don't know how much more of this I can take.
What have you done? Seriously, what have you done? Constantly giving me bad news, that's all you've done. I mean, I've been giving her a hard time, but what if she's actually quite a positive person and she's been forced to say all these negative things and it's really affecting her now because it's going so much against who she is as a person. Maybe I've misjudged you all this time, Kendra. Yes. So we're actually quite close to making quite a few upgrades to the plasma cutter, I think. Ooh, I had another dream regarding the... Well, that makes it sound kind of sad. But, I thought regarding the marker and the whispers and stuff. Because we started hearing the Nicole song sounds, and there was that little, like, twinkle, twinkle little star thing that we heard in the lift that was beautiful. But yeah, what if the Nicole visions are actually just the marker affecting Isaac? We're seeing that kind of what I was talking about a few episodes ago, that skewed perspective, which would be really cool if that is it. But I don't know. I'm but a simple unemployed bum. What should I know? Oh man. There's a lot of sounds going on right now. You should just chill out with that. Thank you. Okay, I've learned my lesson now. I am not going to sell ammo unless I literally don't use the gun at all. But I do use all of mine, so I'm not going to. I get another power node, and that can boost damage again. Yes, this is what we need. This is what we need to take Isaac to that next level, that pro tier player. Done. So I know I should have really used that stasis thing that I sold to refill the stasis. Those are the yelling at the screen currently. But I do what I want. I actually tried to pay attention to the recording for once. What is going on there? Good. What was I saying?
Subdeck is offline for some reason, Isaac. I'll see if I can run a bypass.
Yeah, so I need to do stuff. Maybe I wasn't paying as much attention as I thought I was. Can't have it too professional too quick. Right, you're not... I'm sorry. What? No, come on! I was talking to my friend. Oh. Really? Okay. That thing I was talking about last time, feeling safe in lifts, that's gonna stop soon. Oh, it's off. What? There's so many! No! This isn't cool. Okay, how are we gonna deal with this? We're gonna just slow you down. Just chill out, mate. Okay, oh, you're still slow. Okay. Did I miss? I missed. You're gonna bait me, but... Woo. Just pick this up from a distance.
This is Temple. I found Elizabeth, but there isn't a single space-worthy vessel in the whole goddamn bay.
Jacob, hurry up! We need to find...
Oh, they got reunited.
There's gotta be one around here somewhere.
Well, at least that's some good news, I guess. Oh, what? Where? Nah. Oh. I'm such an idiot. Where am I going? Oh wow, there's a lot of them. Okay, got the legs. And then that should really get all their arms. Or most of them. That was pretty cool. Huh. Oh, behind me. I don't think it's been this many enemies for a while, except for last episode and the episode before that. Oh. Ah! Oh, stop it. Sit down, boy. Oh, there's a lot of dead bodies. Really need to get better people skills, Isaac. Into the fray we go. Wait, I did the thing and it only gave me a plus one capacity boost? Oh, that's disappointing. I can hear a lot of necromorphs. Oh, brother. Okay, the plasma cutter is getting like beefy, which, you know, I'm not against it at all. What's this say? There's a lot of failing. Oh, Jarrah, out of education for a couple months and really can't speak. That's okay. That sound. This is like. You don't look like you're scared enough. Here, just have a little bit of suspense. I mean...
Entering zero.
There's a failsafe on the processing control door. It won't open until gravity is restored. But you can't turn on the gravity until those boulders are cleared from the room. Maybe you can dump them into that gravity beam with your kinesis gun.
Oh, what? I'm sorry, man, but I can't have you being a necromorph. Is that gonna work? Is this gonna spawn anything? Okay, can I be the ultimate? Oh! Yep, it did. It spawned something. Where?
Exiting zero gravity.
I heard it, but I couldn't see it. I don't like that. Where is it? Oh! These ones always move the weirdest. Why am I not refilled my stasis at all? Why have I not done that? Okay, yeah, my damage is really nice right now. It's a lot nicer than it used to be. Go away, stop! You're so clingy! Where is it? I can hear another one. Oh boy, hello, honey. I didn't cut off enough. Oh, I'm out of plasma cutter ammo. No. Wait, how can it detect the number of... Really glad I learned how to throw using kinesis. Seems like a skill I should have known earlier, but
Anomaly destroyed. Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing.
Ah, no, where? Oh, it's all weird as well because of the perspective. Don't do this to me. I don't like boy. Where? That sounds loud. The faces I must be pulling right now. Why did I throw that? I mean, it worked, but why did I throw that? It's such a whip. I keep thinking that it's like a super wide line gun. That's exactly why I do it. Plasma cutter, sorry. It is the line gun. Where is the other asteroid that...
Reminder.
Yes, we know! Shh! Quiet! I'm more naggy than my maths teacher. Got it. Is that all of them? I'm gonna go over here.
Reminder.
I know! No, why did I use it to upgrade myself? I should always have one on hand. Damn it. I will learn next time, Senpai. Anybody see this meteorite that I have to... I mean, is it the person? Or... Nope, it looks like we spawned all the enemies, which is... Oh, wait, what? That was sneaky game. This is definitely gonna spawn something, Jarrah. Prepare yourself. That was a waste of ammo.
All free floating anomalies destroyed. Gravity can now be restored.
Where do I press it? Is it over here? Yes, it is. So good. Oh. I thought I heard something. I'm still not entirely convinced that I haven't heard of something. Wait, did I just... Jarrah! Which way am I... Oh, I'm so confused. Okay. Apparently they sort of fixed that in the next game. Oh, where? Oh, boy. Oh. I mean, it was... Oh, brother, there's a lot. Oh, behind me!
What the hell? No! No! No!
Oh, man, I'm just dead, I know. Oh. I need to get better. Okay.
Entering.
Wait, what? I don't even care that I'm spawning stuff. Good. Here, come at me. I have destroyed all of the things. I killed all of the things. I reloaded my stasis and guns. I didn't use all my plasma cutter ammo, which was probably my biggest mistake last time. I'm still a little annoyed.
Reminder. Gravity must be restored before accessing the control room.
Okay.
Thank you.
A different reminder this time, so I'm less pissed off. Alright. What about this time? I'm just gonna activate this and then run this way and hope this will... Oh, they came in here. Alright, so that sort of helps. Now I've got quite a bit of range. I can still hear something behind me, I think. Yeah. So that really helps me out when I'm low on ammo. I've missed you, I'm sorry. Damn it! Right, let's just... Sorry, I'm not talking too much. I am focusing my... What the hell was that scream? That's different. Oh, what? No! Okay, I've got plasma energy. Come on. Ah, run. Okay. Slow you down. Okay, did I kill it without releasing those bug things? It appears so. Do it. That was so annoying about the checkpoint. Oh. Okay, let's just get my prizes. Let's reload our health a bit. Reload our health. Yeah, I don't know. It's the line gun's kind of annoying, so I seem to get the ammo for that the most, but I also use it probably the least. Or maybe I just... Okay, moral of the story, just use your line gun a bit more, Jarrah. Stupid idiot. What is that? Mining access key.
Level
That's the key, Isaac. Hey. It'll get you into the control room so you can launch the asteroid. Don't forget to attach the beacon first. I read another report on the colonist dementia. It seemed to start after they removed the marker from the planet. Hmm. God knows how long it was down there.
So, after it was removed from the planet means that it could still be because it was on the ship? Or is it a case of... Alright, I'm gonna go back and use this on that room. Or is it a case of removing it from the planet forced it? Like the simple act of taking it from where it belongs. I don't know. Hopefully these questions get answered. I don't think that had anything useful there. Yeah, we really need some plasma cutter ammo, so this hopefully will have something in it. Oh, I thought we'd been tricked and there was nothing in here. Oh, ruby semiconductor. Thank you. Okay, that's good. That was worth it. Yeah, I thought we just wasted a power node in an empty room. I would have been mad, especially after that checkpoint debacle. I have noticed this chapter in particular, the difficulty level of the enemies has just stepped up. In terms of the swarm. What is that? Ah! So, I think I may be misunderstanding because, once again, not paying attention, but I think our current plan may be literally just... Hello, friend. Anyway, as I was saying, current plan appears to be... throw a meteorite into space, hope somebody receives that. Good. Not the best plan, if I'm being honest. But then this is Kendra we're talking about, so... Wait, I can go to mining. I can go to mining! Maintenance then, I guess. I thought we killed the Leviathan. Ah, what? No, go away. Where? Where even are you? No, what the hell is going on? What are those sounds? Oh. So there's gonna be a whole bunch of those things, aren't there? Good. I missed. Why are so many of these things? Oh. How many dead bodies are you gonna reanimate? Okay, let's use these. Wait, did they just Oh, you got hit. You're doing really poor this way. Okay. Oh, what the? Oh, I walked into that one as well. Heal. Run. Basically my strategy this entire game. Turn the... What the hell? Oh, what's that?
Dr. Kai, what the hell are you doing? Ah, get back! Any closer, and I'll shoot him. Give me the access codes to the cargo bay. You idiot! This is processing. Why the hell would I have codes to cargo? Don't lie to me. I'm sick of everyone lying to me. It is imperative that I get the marker. Give me those codes. I don't have them. Is this what you did to the captain? Go on. Shoot me if you've got the balls. Idiot! It's the only way to stop it. The only way to end it. He's completely lost it. Somebody call security.
So, I think it was it Dr. Mercer? Was the guy, the other guy, that built that, like, regenerating thing that scared the crap out of me. So this must be that other doctor that it was mentioned that's really obsessed with the marker. Interesting. Okay, I guess these must be the start of that thing that killed me a whole bunch of times. That one time. Jara, your descriptions are on point. Okay, bring whatever's gonna be coming my way. Oh, these things. Okay. I wish there was a way you could increase the spread. Oh, there's one both sides now. Oh boy. The spread of the plasma cutter? Because that would be really useful. Oh boy. So, what I'm basically saying is I wish it was the line gun. Because... Wait, why don't I use... Where? Where are you? Okay. I missed! Really bad at aiming with the kinesis because I don't use it. But I made it! Oh no, did I? Oh no. That little like explosion sound after you kill them gets me every time. Can I leave? Can I go?
Isaac?
Oh.
Is that really you?
Nah, you're crazy, Isaac.
It feels like it's been so long. But I can help you now. Come with me.
Seriously, don't trust that's her. Surely. Nothing good happens to people in horror games. I guess we'll see.
The beacon's in the storage room next to you. I think I could disable the lock from here. Hold on.
You just seem too normal. Why would you be alive and everybody else be, like, really... Thanks. Did she die? Okay. Oh. Whoa, I think it was a one shot. Which means I wasted a bullet. Oh. This is getting a little bit annoying. Okay, maybe she is alive. Unless this is... Did I just... I'm pretty sure it went peek-a-boo. That was really funny. Ah, come on! I've got a princess to save. Oh, what? I turned my head for 1 second, game. Come on. Look, I'm over here. I mean, that is a lot of bodies around you now, Nicole. If I haven't earned your favor, I don't know what I can do.
Okay, the door's unlocked, Isaac.
Don't thank me.
You, but I'll find a way. I love you. This will all be over soon.
Okay, it's just, I need to grab my stuff. Oh, what an ungrateful person. She didn't thank me at all. Oh, come on, I don't want these. I want the plasma. Thank you. It's all I want. It's all I need. Oh, power note. Whoa, okay. I like you a bit more now, Nicole. That's a lot of stuff you just gave me. Level 4 suit.
Isaac. Hey, I lost your signal for a while.
Nah.
You had me worried.
Oh.
I see you've got the beacon, so head for the mining bay and attach it to the asteroid. I've been running trajectory calculations, and if we launch soon, there's a good chance the asteroid can reach a safe distance to begin transmitting. Still no sign of Hammond. In his state, I can't imagine he's still alive.
Was that good news? I'm gonna go with no. I wasn't really listening. I heard Kendra's voice and I just was not really in the mood for it. I really hope I've got enough for this level 4 suit. That's exciting. Okay, I'm gonna try and find a shop and get it this episode, and then I think we'll call it a day. But yeah, I don't know. For anybody that's not played this game, I'm looking at you, flatmate. Do you reckon that Nicole's alive? I don't know. I'm kind of... What? I killed all of these things. Where is it? Oh, there. Oh! Who? Wait, where? That sounds like the baby thing. It's like three... It's a whole nother level. I think that was easier to use. Not against these things though. Oh my goodness. Okay, kill it. Okay. Oh, what is that sound? Oh. Yeah, it's a waste, but shh. Don't judge me. Is that everything? Oh, hello! Well, that worked. Seems like a health and safety hazard. Ah! Baited! Sit down. B word.
I've got elevator access to the mining subdeck. It was a security lockdown, although I don't think it helped them. Now that you've got the beacon and the key, head over there. It looks like the asteroid is held in place by some gravity tethers. You'll have to knock those out before you can launch it.
Okay, before I do that, I'm gonna go to a shop. Wow, it's a really long lift ride. Okay, I don't care where I need to go. I just need a store. It's a bench. Store! Okay. Here we go. Wait, how much is it? How much do I need? 35,000! I don't need those. I don't need this many line racks. I'll just sell one of... Yay, I have 35,000! Okay, let's buy a suit. I'm really excited. This is... Come on, give me waistbands. More waistbands. Or maybe that other arm. It's kind of unprotected. Actually, as I think about it, it's probably the more, like, exposed as well. Hey, his left arm has stuff on it now. He's totally protected. Oh, and he has mean boots. That felt worth it. I probably completely screwed up Next Jara's, like, chances of survival by getting rid of a lot of health packs. But you know what? Stuff future Jara. He doesn't matter. Alright, I am going to end it there. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye!